For as long as I can remember, fear has been the only thing that matters, the only thing that keeps me breathing. My one addiction, but I pushed it too far that day. It all started with an email, the location of an abandoned asylum. This place has changed me.